What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. So we're gonna head on out to these gates. I wanna kill that red thing and see if I get anything from it. I have it marked. Because I thought, you know, the clear ones, I thought those are the ones I need to kill. The ones that are like colorless. But we killed one earlier and we got a thing. And this one kind of had the same... Like, I mean, it just seems like a really, really odd spot for there to be a, There we go. I was gonna say, I was like, I'm not hitting this thing. Where did it go? I thought it was like around here. I could take this all the way to the bottom, it seems. I do not see it though. And I saw it while I was across the ravine. Huh. Oh, I don't see it because I'm not nearly close enough to it. Okay. I was thinking more about respecking. I was talking to one of my other buddies who's playing early. Y'all know him as Mr. Maddie, but he's working on a review of the game. He's been using some of the dragon abilities and talking about how badass they are, and I'm like, man, kind of want to respec and just be a straight up dragon boy, you know? Could use dragon spells, could use my dragon fist. I'd obviously have to... There you are. Yeah, it's just crimson, huh? Because we killed one of those earlier and we got a thing from it. But anyway, we have to... Trebuchets. Ooh. Over this way. I want to cross that gate, but at the same time I want to explore. Oh yeah, but to finish my thought. Anyway, he said he was really liking the dragon spells, and so I think maybe I'll respec and be a dragon boy, because I need some points in arcane. But I would be sacrificing most of my strength. What is frenzying me? Holy shit, what is happening? What the hell? What is killing? Oh my god. I don't know what's doing this, but I want to leave now. What is causing the intense madness? That was super uncomfortable. It's like the Eye of Sauron or something is just killing me. Wait a minute. They're creating a frenzy flame. Yeah, that shit's gotta stop. We are, we're killing them. They need to die. I do not like that. I do not like that at all. So that's over here. And then there's the Erd tree as well. Let me go to the Church of Vows and snake my way around. There's a couple different things here that I want to mark and explore. So this looks like it might be something. This looks like it might be something. Let's mark the lake. The Erd Tree. The tower. And then I think this might be a church up here. Picked up something. Does that help to dispel and resist madness? Whatever it was that I got. Yellow ember. Yeah, I think that's what I picked up. Shit. I'm probably dead. Well, hey, now I don't gotta worry about runes at all. Second war, no victory for the golden, nor for the moon, no prize but atonement, and the birth of a vow. Weird. Like those things. Ugh, frames. This grace already? Eastern Tableland. Oh, yeah, there's definitely something there. Frames! Frames! Critical punch. What do we have here? Ainsel Riverwell. That light. Is there something behind this? loot. See where it goes. Magical elevator. So, I just discovered a whole underground region. Don't know what to expect down here. Are those ants? Like a giant fire ant. Like the magic FP2. Sure, let's try them out. Giant lobsters, giant crabs, giant ants. Oh shit, did it grab me? What is up with Miyazaki and just, like, going double XL versions of normal things? Let's make a lobster big. What if it was a fire ant, but big? Snake, but bigger. Okay. That's what you want. like a treasure trove? Oh no, it's not treasure, it's meat. Okay, I'm just gonna turn around for now. That is a giant ant or something in an egg. Let's see what we can find going this way instead. It is a city? This area is very unnerving. Alright, now that I got that, let's, I want to go that way, but I want to go try and fight the super ant first. Need to lure the smaller ants over. I mean, smaller in the sense that they're still gigantic, but Flame of Frenzy still proving why it's top notch against big boys. I wonder if that egg thing would have like hatched. I mean, I got like a thing, it was like a rune 10, which I'm guessing is worth just like a shitload of runes. The Ool Palace. Well, the Ool Palace ruins, but Smithing Stone Tier 4. Celestial Dew, that sounds important. Carry out Absolution! Fuck yeah, dude!
I see you have gathered today for the word of the holy thing. Go, minions. What's that little bubbly orb thing coming at me? Shit. Oh, God. All right, well, we know what that bubble does now. Does this take me to the other area that I was about to go to? I think it does. Man, it is so easy to get. I was just running around. I was like, huh, where does this go? The whole thing, I was like, oh yeah, we're gonna explore. We're gonna hit this. No, you're gonna go to the magical river well and do a bunch of shit there. Yes, this is it. Okay. Well, I mean, I got nothing else to lose. Oh, God. They just... Where do they all come from, dude? Did they just respawn? Don't start rolling after me. They're rolling. No, stop it. Go away. I'm not here for you. I'm here to go into the ancient city and do something. What the fuck is that? Bloodborne, what are you doing here? More of these things. A lot more. Immunizing horn charm, that sounds useful. I want to go back to exploring more of the city thing, but I also kind of want to explore down here with all the ants. We had on time, 30 minutes in. I've just been getting lost the whole time. Though if nothing else, we're making good progression, I feel like. Like we're consistently moving forward. What in the fuck is this? I don't know, man. This kind of has like celestial boss fight vibes. Fuck it, we're here. Let's... This thing does not look nice. It's like a... Oh, man. Nasty thing. One hit. I'm dead. Fuck me. Seriously. Fuck me, bro. I had it, and then it just scooted back, and I didn't have it. Oh my god. Alright, well, there's a lot to this place, clearly. This is like a whole fucking underground region. This isn't just like a one-and-done dungeon. Where did I go? Is it this way? I think it was this way. Yeah, probably. Well, we could let's do one more attempt. I want to get my stuff. this is getting... This is starting to piss me off, because I can't fucking hit this guy half of my attacks. This might take a little bit. Let's wrap here. There's a lot to this area. I wanna like kill this dude. I wanna figure out where the other path went. There was that weird bloodborne looking thing. There's a lot going on here. There's a lot to take in. So let's pause here and we'll tackle this properly in the next part.